SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to send a web page as a PDF on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You might already be familiar with how to send someone a web page link on your iPhone, but you also have the option of sending that web page as a PDF as well. You can do this by opening the Safari browser. You can then navigate to the web page that you would like to send as a PDF, and then you can tap the Share button at the bottom of the screen. It's the button that looks like a square with an arrow pointing out of it. That's going to bring up the Share screen, and now you can choose the Options button that's near the top of this screen. Here you can choose whether to send it as a PDF or a web archive, or automatic, which is likely going to send it as a link, but what we want to do is choose the PDF option, and then you can tap the Done button. Now you should see that it says PDF document underneath the web page title at the top of the share screen. Then you can scroll down and choose how you want to send that page. If you wanted to send it as a message, then you could tap the Messages button, or if you wanted to send it as an email, then you could choose that. So if you tap the Messages button, then that's going to bring up a new message where it's going to include the web page as a PDF within the message field. So then you just need to type the phone number or contact name into this top field. Then you can add some additional information down here if you want to include that along with the text or the email. And then once you're done, just tap the Send button.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.